It's theCUBE,
coming to you from San Jose, California. Here's your host, Jeff Frick.
Hi, Jeff Frick here with theCUBE. We're on the ground at the Fairmont Hotel in San Jose, California for the Silicon Valley Business Journal 2014's version of the Corporate Philanthropy Awards. I'm joined here by Editor-in-Chief of the Silicon Valley Business Journal, Greg Bauman. Thank you.
Hey, nice to have you here.
So tell us about this event. How long has it been going on? Kind of what's the story?
Well, this is a real hallmark of what the Business Journal does for the community. And it's all about the companies that are here contributing to the local community. Without the kind of contributions that they make, there'd be tremendous shortcomings in the social safety net and the arts, all kinds of things. So to recognize these companies for what they're doing is the point, and we want to bring them together with nonprofits who can tell them about their mission, so hopefully they'll be inspired to give even more.
So how many companies are you honoring tonight? How many nonprofits are here? Give us some of the numbers.
Counting down the top 50, we've got a dozen or so nonprofits here right now. Many more represented in our giving guide, which is a resource we put together every year for companies that want to learn about where they can direct their donations.
So business journals, there's business journals all over the place, right? Not just Silicon Valley. So is this something unique to you guys, or are other business journals doing it as well?
No, this is part of our whole chain's efforts. There's 40 paper titles, almost 45 markets altogether. So really, we as a company knit together communities all across the country, bringing together the corporations that want to help the community with the organizations that deliver that help. And so it's a real important part of being embedded in the communities that we work in.
Now, you have a couple of special awards tonight, the Community Impact Awards, right? I believe there's two of those being given out. What are those special awards for?
So the Community Impact Awards are something we have fun with. We survey a lot of different nonprofit efforts in the community, and every year we take a look at a couple nonprofits that are doing something really different or special, or have a model of how they operate that's different and new, and we try to highlight those as a way to inspire other nonprofits with that model.
Great. So we'll give you the last word before we go. We're going to talk to some of the nonprofits. We're going to talk to some of the companies. Once again, how can people help? How can they contribute? How can they get involved?
Well, look, every company has a corporate social responsibility element. And all I can tell you is that if you're at a company and you want to make a difference, organize. Go to the people who run corporate social responsibility, or start it yourself and get in touch with some local nonprofits so you can help.
Great. Greg, thanks for stopping by. Congratulations on the event. Again, I'm Jeff Frick on the ground here at the Fairmont Hotel in San Jose at the Silicon Valley Business Journal Philanthropy Awards.
You got it.
I knew I was going to mess it up. Thanks. We'll be right back.